his last imprisonment.
Well. We're back. Let's see. Now, what I'm doing right here is pretty simple. Just putting all the stuff that I'm not really going to be using outside and, you know, cleaning up the inside at least a little bit. Now, the other things. And I wanna take a look at real quick. Trash bag. Oh, that's with me right now. I fucked up. Oh well. We're going to leave that here and we're going to leave the worms in the trash can, I believe, because we don't really need them right now. And we need cabbage and potatoes, I believe. So let's see. Grab one. Grab one. Require seeds. Okay, so. Open. Open. So seeds, cabbage. Sow seeds, we're going to sow potatoes. So now we're going to leave everything alone and put the seeds away. Take the electronics out because we need to bust up them electronics. I think that's going to be it for the electronics. So we just bust up as many watches and everything else that we do. We want to disassemble these. We seem to have got a lot of scrap. Air protectors. Oh well. Got everything else but the seed packet. What I do want to do is to put down this. And try to get, well, I can get canned sardines. Gonna get one of these. Probably gonna wind up going back to sleep. All right, two magazines. And I can drop the revolver in back of there. Tired and hungry. Okay, that was weird. Now that we're going to sleep, we're going to be recharged to go out. Even though it's going to be late, I'm going to rely on the night vision. I'd like to get a potbelly stove. But that might not be in the cards for us today. So grab one. Tossing the duffel bag in the back. Oh, wait. All right. hopefully it won't be that bad down south, but only one way to find out, right? Now we got enough food stores, and we can even survive off of the beer and wine that we took from the place for a little while, because it has a lot of calories. So as long as we are careful, we should be good. But we still need a blowtorch, a propane blowtorch. Oops. And a few other tools to start taking metal apart. That's going to be the freaking biggest things that I want to work on. Ah, shit. I don't know if I'm walking into a freaking hornet's nest yet. Should have known better. Okay. Find myself in an interesting position. Surrounded by dead bodies. We need a bag. We need to get out of here. This is my old body. Well, far be it from me to look a gift horse in the face, right? But I didn't know it was gonna do that, so. With everything freaking still kind of jacked up. Did I could have sworn, you know what? I'll just pull forward. Just, oh man, just. I should stop playing around. There's a lot of fools in these streets, but if I walk away from. If I walk away from this building right now, I live. But I don't get anything else extra. Now I got all the things that I need here. This is going to hurt you more than it's going to hurt me. Not trying to give you a hard time, buddy. All right. Jesus, come on. Just a little bit of a break. All right. It's a little bit of a workout. I wasn't prepared for that. Kind of. But silk boxers, though. Nobody saw that. Nice. We're just Nope. Let me get that for you. Come on. I just want to freaking get in here. Y'all making it hard. You in the bathroom? Okay, interesting. That's going to be heavy as shit, so. Can't even afford to play around like that. All right. Drop generator. We'll take your watch. Poor girl. Everybody's being zombified. Eat. Fitness contraption. Oh, yeah. It isn't that they're weird. Weird wouldn't be a problem, sir. People get deranged. in that fandom, and I don't even want to know the reason why. It's just not the hill that I want to die on. Hey, look, not everybody's going to react the same way that you do to what they believe Ruby is or should be. And even then, you still don't want no parts of that. In a lot of ways, the people that I blame most for how Ruby turned out is Rooster Teeth. Now, the good news is that there's going to be people that that is going to take care of Ruby by outsourcing it to a better company for a Japanese animation. So, I'm going to be honest with you. I don't have any faith in the franchise currently, but I'm waiting to see, and I'm hopeful for what the franchise will have in the future. Now, a lot of people are going to be turned off because, you know, these strong, independent women aren't gay or whatever they're orientation may be. I'm just like, tell a good story first before you focus on like freaking the detail and any other details, because do you want a bad gay character or do you want a good gay character or whatever the orientation is? Leopard print freaking underwear. That's awesome. Actually, I can use that for primary. I hear you. Come on, baby. Let's dance. Come on. Sleep now. Really? The second time coming back here. I hate this place so much now. What'd I say? Take the generator. Nope. Nope. Already started to liquefy. Well, don't need to worry about that one. Woohoo! You didn't see that. No. I want you to. Yes. I don't think they care, to be honest. That's a casual observation. Not even trying to go into detail. I think that certain people tend to avoid the rules and repercussions that's given to them by the TOS, if you're talking about that. To be honest with you, I wouldn't even worry about it. Like, that crazy mess ain't you. Long as you good, you should be straight. But if you allow that shit to affect you, I mean, like, you're in for a freaking bad time. I don't care about that dating site. Well, secondary. The deputy jacket. Now, we need to find a library. So we need to put these nails. Shit. We're putting the nails on the floor. And like, unfortunately, might have to bring a little bit of smoke. Open one. Toss that. And where am I going to be loading this up? Fishing. We already got archery. Okay. Kind of knew that was coming. I don't know what's up with all these falls. I generally like anime because to me, they have some of the best storylines that American entertainment is lacking. I hate how everything has to be related to like the main character partially being a pervert in certain situations. There's nobody that really does. I'm the honorable one. No, I still look at people's underwear and up her skirt and whatnot. So that's the part that I don't like about anime. No need to be perverted. If you're attracted to somebody, do it with dignity and some type of self-respect. So that's the type of stuff that I don't like about anime, but there's very few animes that I actually freaking do not like. Except for, what was it? No, it's not Haruhi Suzumiya. It is. It was a slice of life anime that was actually a Hold on. Danger zone. All right. Now, I hate huge power gaps, and that gives heroes right screen time and power. Can't really argue with that too much. Sazuka. That's the one that I loathe, man. That anime was the worst. Talking about anime that I hate. I have a high tolerance for something that is truly entertaining, but freaking Suzuka took the cheese and the cake. That's furniture. Hugo Plush is a toy company, I think. I will take a beret. Baseball bat. Now that, sir, is a weapon. Bugle stick. Nope. ice hockey stick. I'm not too worried. Tennis racket, Batman. Pick up. What I am going to do. I don't think I'm funny, except for funny looking. Shelves. Gonna put the other shelf here somewhere. OP can stand for something else too. Original poster. It's a Reddit thing. Knock knock. He doesn't seem to be too happy about that. I thought it was a good joke. Rotten, 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 rotten. Should have came here earlier. I could have probably saved some food. Butter. All right. Bleach, clean, and liquid. Several different uncooked meats. Fresh salami. Frozen salami. Garbage and a dead rat. I will eat all of this croissant. Fruit jam. Actually, I believe that's the post office. Yep. So that means hey, Liliasan. Tools, nuts, Slimax account. This is a restaurant. That's a bank, I think, if I remember correctly. And that's a speed bump. So that means pharmacy. Yep. Look. Not playing. Not playing. I got my hammer. Come on, back up. Sit back up. Shit. No, that's not what I'm doing. All right. All right. Look, I was taking it easy on y'all. I don't care. I don't care. You bit me. Rip. I need to take care. Bandage. No. Boink, boink, boink. Keep going, baby. Keep going. Yep, them Tims were for you. Jesus. That is literally the freaking sick bay. That is literally the sick bay. Oh, there's no game audio? Hold on. Is there audio now? Create a spear. Now should equip it. Jeez. This is gonna get fucked up real quick. One, two, all right. With that minor inconvenience out the way. Start eating. Let's see, loot all. Hairspray. Ooh. Tortilla chips and crackers. Vitaminamin. Soda and water. Essentials for today's daily diet. Chips and crackers. A granola bar that's still fresh. And some seeds. Orange soda. Painkillers. Wait. Air gel, strawberry blonde dye. We're gonna need to take care of our wounds too. This is gonna suck real quick. Ah, well. We won't be dehydrated. Got plenty of vitamins and painkillers. We need to loot the crap out of this store because it has all the things that we may need to heal ourselves. Beta blockers, sleeping tablets, painkillers, antibiotics if we're lucky, but rubbing alcohol. Rubbing alcohol, freaking disinfected or sterile bandages, adhesive bandages. This is big loot right here. Now let's see. Different maps. We're going to take the comic books to combat depression, and we should take all the maps just in case we get a hankering to freaking travel. More painkillers and vitamins. Now, eggs, yogurt. More painkillers and adhesives. And alcohol wipes. And some pot. I think this is good for today. And this is good for this area, except for going back in the vault. Yeah, we're not in any condition to fight. We're going to take care of our lacerations, but we still haven't found a blowtorch yet. If we get a propane blowtorch and something in a propane tank to recharge it with, we're going to be good. But we can't fight because we're tired, we're overburdened and everything else, so we got to go back to our homestead. Now, one of the next things that we do is going to be trying to find the library. Either a library or a school. Just trying to make our way back as intact as we possibly can be. He was too close to home. last thing you want to do is fight a zombie and you're overburdened and everything else. Now we do need to freaking we're not playing. We have to be hands off. We're already injured. And I got a dirty bandage, so I'm going to be suffering from that for a while. We need to get gas. But we got a generator that we need to set up. And we don't know how to connect it yet, so that's going to be a problem. But we got brown sugar, chips, chocolate, frosted donut. That's going to be eaten right now. Gonna drop the maps. What do I got in my hands? All right, adhesive bandages, and what else? Map, alcoholic wipe, antidepressants, baseball bat, bandage, beta blockers, disinfectant, cotton, painkillers, sleeping pill, vitamins. All right. First aid. There we go. The metal shelf is up. And we can take out the fruit jam, the granola bar, the lemon, lime, uncooked meat patty. All right. This is the boring part where you sort all your crap out. Let's see. Pork chop, Roman pan salami. Sunflower seeds, tortilla chips. All right. Let's see. Vitamins. Adhesive bandage. Well, looks like. Damn, you seen a mom who had 9 kids. She must have really loved her husband. Or their relationship is like impeccable. Well, needless to say, I think this is a good place to stop. I'm gonna try to get some extra sleep tonight. But remember to take care of yourselves, have fun, and remember, always stay savage and invite all the people to the Savage Nation. I'm gonna be tweeting out the next time that I'm gonna be on stream. But I think for the rest of the night, I'm just going to chill out and lurk in other people's channel for the moment. Okay. I've been off all week, extra tired for whatever reason, and I can't figure out the reason why, but you know what? I'm not sick. So let's just hope that we can keep the party going tomorrow. Raid with a search party of two? Well, let's see. Well, by popular request, this is invalid username. Okay. It still says invalid username. Well, let's see what I can do. If one of my friends are on. Doop 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 doop. Triple I.